हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम. आई एम योर जीके टीचर, माई सेल्फ श्रद्धा वाघेला. ओके, नाउ टेल मी, व्हाट डिड वी लर्न इन द अवर लास्ट लेक्चर? यस, वी लर्न अबाउट द एब्रिविएशंस. Abbreviation means a full form of words. Okay, now today we are going to learn about our new lesson, lesson number 2, the first. Okay, today we will talk about the famous person in our lesson number 2. Who has become famous due to his different personality in all over the world and all over the country. Like, if a woman had reached the top of Mount Everest, a man had come to the moon, then there were some people who went to the place of our earth where no man can go there. Okay. Now we will start our lesson. Lesson number 2. The first. Identify the picture of these famous people and write their names in the space provided below. Okay. Now start. Our first question is, the first Chinese pilgrim to visit India. First, the first Chinese pilgrim to visit India. He is Fa Hian. Fa Hian is the first Chinese pilgrim to visit India. Fa Hian visited Peshawar, Takshila, Mathura, Kanjur, Saraswati, Kapilavastu, Sarnath and many other places. Fa Hian, he known also Fa Xian. He is Chinese pilgrim to visit our India. He visited India at the time of Chandragupta II. His primary aim was to visit the Buddhist religious places and to take with him the copies of the Buddhist religious. See these videos. He started his voyage to India in 399 century. He traveled through the desert of Gobi. He remained in Sri Lanka for 2 years. And then reached back China via Java in 414 century. Huayan is the first Chinese pilgrim to visit India. Huayan, known also Huaxian. Now, our next question is, the first Indian scientist to receive the Bharat Ratna. He is Dr. C.V. Raman. See these images. Dr. C.V. Raman, his full name is Chandrakeshwar Venkat Raman. He was born on 7th November 1888 in Tamil Nadu, India. Dr. C.V. Raman's contribution to science and his innovative research helped India and the world. His father is a school teacher. Look video. On 28 February 1928, he discovered the Raman effect. And win Nobel Prize in Physics for the discovery. See, in this video, he won the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1930. This is Raman effect. See. He was awarded the Franklin Medal in 1941. Bharat Ratna in 1954, the highest civilization award in India. He was one of the great legend from India. Now, next question. The first woman to climb Mount Everest. She is Junko Tabei. Junko Tabei is Japanese mountaineer. She was born on 22 September 1939 in Miharu, Japan. She was the first woman to reach the Mount Everest on 16 May 1975. By 1992, Tabei had become the first woman to summit the highest mountain on each of the seven continents. So she called also Seven Summit. She joined the ladies climbing clubs. Tabei and her team forged a new path up the south side of the mountain. She is leader of a team of 15 women and 6 Sherpas porters. He attempt to reach the top of the highest mountain in each country. Junko Tabei is the first woman to climb the Mount Everest. She also known Seven Summit. She is Junko Tabei. Now, our next question. The first Indian woman to climb Mount Everest. Indian woman is Bachendri Pal. Bachendri Pal is an Indian mountaineer who in 1984 became the first Indian woman to reach the summit of Mount Everest. She was awarded the third highest civilian award, Padma Bhushan, by Government of India in 2019. She got her first taste of mountain thrill at the age of 12 during a school picnic. On 22 May 1984, she was joined by Ang Dorji and some other mountaineers. At this time, Pal was the only woman member on her team. On 23rd May 1984, the team reached the summit of Mount Everest. Bachendri Pal is the first woman to climb Mount Everest. Now, next question is, the first person to win 8 Olympic gold medals. He is Michael Phelps. Michael Phelps is Olympic gold medals. Okay. Now our next question is, the first man to go into space. Yuri Gagarin. Who is he? Yuri Gagarin. Yuri Gagarin on 12th April 1961 aboard the spacecraft Vostok 1, Soviet cosmonaut. Yuri Gagarin became the first human being to travel into space. During the flight, he was only 27 years old. Test pilot and industrial technician also became the first man to orbit the planet. See, this is a spacecraft. He is Yuri Gagarin. See. A feat accomplished by his space capsule in 89 minutes. Yuri Gagarin was the first person to fly in the space. Now, our next question. The first Indian to go into space. He is Rakesh Sharma. Rakesh Sharma became the first Indian citizen to enter space when he flew aboard the Soviet rocket Soyuz T-11. Launched from Baikonur Cosmodrome. He spent 7 days, 21 hours and 40 minutes aboard the Soyuz 7 orbital station along with 2 Soviet astronauts. During our space flight from all over the country, our immediate Prime Minister Indira Gandhi asked him what India looked like from space. He replied, "Sare jahan se achha." Now, our next question. The first man to set foot on moon. He is Neil Armstrong. Neil Armstrong was famous for being the first person to set foot on the moon. He was a part of the Apollo 11 space flight. He was the first human to walk on the space surface of the moon. See in this video. He was an astronaut who flew on 2 space missions. The first was Gemini 8 and the second was Apollo 11, which launched on the moon in 1969. See, this is Neil Armstrong who set foot on the moon. Our next question is, Robert Parry, who is he? He is the first man to reach the North Pole. He is Robert Parry. The American explorer Robert Parry is famous for his discovery of the North Pole. He was one of the last and greatest of the dog team and polar explorers. In 1909, an American explorer, Robert Parry, reached the North Pole by journeying by sailed with 50 Eskimo. See, this is North Pole. Look in this video. There were no land. Only just frozen ocean, right? So no one can go there in North Pole. Now our next question, the first man to reach the South Pole. He is Roald Amundsen. Roald Amundsen, who was an explorer of the North Pole and South Poles. He had the first expedition to reach the South Pole and was the first person to visit both of the North and South Pole. Roald Amundsen was the first explorer to transit the first to reach the South Pole and the first to fly over the North Pole in airship. This is North Pole and this is South Pole. Why can't we go on the North Pole and South Pole? Because there were no land there, just frozen ocean. Okay, so you can't go there. Now our next question, the first woman prime minister of a country, who is she? She is Sirimao Bandaranayak. On 21st July 1969, following a landslide victory for the Freedom Party, she was sworn in as the first female prime minister in the world, as well as Minister of Defense and External Affairs. She is Sirimao Bandaranayak. Look in this video. She is in blue sari. She was the first woman in the modern history to become a non-hereditary head of government. Sirimao Bandaranayak was a Sri Lankan politician. She served as Prime Minister three times. and was the leader of the Sri Lankan Freedom Party. Sirimao Bandaranaike is the first woman prime minister of a country. She is Sri Lankan politician. Now, our next question is, the first woman officer in the Indian Police Service. It means IPS officer. We learned in our last lesson, right? Abbreviation IPS. Full form is Indian Police Service, right? So, who is she? The first woman officer in the Indian Police Service? She is Kiran Bedi. See. First woman IPS officer. She was the woman to join the Indian Police Service. Starting her training on 16th July 1972. She was in service till 2007 and currently served as the governor of Pondicherry. She was joined the IPS in 1972. Won through the same training as the that of male colleagues. She was also an accomplished tennis player and won several Asian championships. Kiran Bedi is the first woman to become an IPS officer. Now, sorry. She is Kiran Bedi. So, what we learned today? Today, we will learn the famous personality in all over India and all over the world. Okay. First one is the first Chinese pilgrim to visit India. He is Fayan, the first Chinese pilgrim to visit India is Fayan. Next, the first Indian scientist to receive the Bharat Ratna. He is Dr. C.V. Raman. Okay. Next, the first woman to climb Mount Everest. Junko Tabei. Next, the first Indian woman to climb Mount Everest, Bachendri Pal. Next, the first person to win 8 Olympic gold medals, Michael Phelps. Next, द फर्स्ट मैन टू गो इनटू स्पेस यूरी गागरिन. नेक्स्ट द फर्स्ट इंडियन टू गो इनटू स्पेस राकेश शर्मा. नेक्स्ट द फर्स्ट मैन टू सेट फुट ऑन मून ही इज नील आर्मस्ट्रॉन्ग. नेक्स्ट द फर्स्ट मैन टू रीच द नॉर्थ पोल रॉबर्ट पेरी. नेक्स्ट द फर्स्ट मैन टू रीच द साउथ पोल रॉयल एम्यूटसन. नेक्स्ट द फर्स्ट वुमेन प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ अ कंट्री श्री माओ बंडार नायक. नेक्स्ट एंड लास्ट द फर्स्ट वुमेन ऑफिसर इन द इंडियन पुलिस सर्विस किरण बेदी. ओके टुडे आवर लेसन नंबर 2 इज कंप्लीट. आई विल सेंड यू PDF ऑन आवर व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप. ओके सी यू इन आवर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर. बाय बाय. स्टे होम एंड स्टे सेफ. बाय बाय. टेक केयर.